I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while.
Trying to stay alive and take care of my people, and they don't have no award for that. Trophies, trophies, and they don't have no award for that.
Yeah, y'all know what it is. Let's rage.
Here you were, you were gonna come to me.
And here you are,
but you better choose carefully.
Cause
I'm capable of anything.
Make me your Aphrodite. Make me your one and only. Don't make me your enemy. Your enemy. Your enemy.
So you wanna play with magic? Boy, you should know what you're falling for. Baby, do you dare to do this? Cause I'm coming at you like a dark horse.
Until the sink is set. we all wanted, all right? And to achieve what you guys have been waiting for a whole year, all right? And I'm going to tell you something else, okay? The way you handled winning today was outstanding. You know, you didn't jump up and down, okay, on the court. You know, it was like little relief, all right? And the respect that you had and the respect that we have for Ball State and how they handled it, that's a winner, all right? And all of us are so proud of you, all right? Bring it in. It's good.
Bring it out, 3, 1, 2, 3. Bring.
We made it.
Turn me up just a little bit in the headphone. Worldwide. International.
We made it. Hey. We made it.
Know the outcome wasn't what we thought beforehand, but I am so proud of these young ladies. I'm not going to allow one game to define the body of work that we accomplished this year, especially with these two seniors sitting next to me. And no time did our kids give up, and I'm just so proud to be their coach. And I know with these young ladies, I will have a relationship with them, you know, 10-15 years from now, because they're great kids that you want to be associated with.
I mean, one game doesn't define our season. I mean, we've set the records numerous times for most wins in the season. We won the MAC for the first time ever. You know, we came in with goals to get a banner up there, and that's what we've done. I'm so proud of our teammates. Like, I'm so proud of them.
Yeah, I'm just so proud of what this team has done all season. I mean, we've been together for 4 years now, and we've developed friendships that's going to last us a lifetime, and I'm just so happy to be part of it. And like Casey said, this doesn't define what we've accomplished throughout the whole season and throughout the 4 years we've been here. Like a cannonball.